What is up, everybody? This is Alex from the Game Conquerors, and welcome back to Resident Evil 6. Last episode, we have just finished Chapter 3 of Ada's campaign. Now we are moving on to Chapter 4 of Ada's campaign. Let us continue. Ada Chapter 4 Aircraft Carrier Forward Hangar. That's cool.
She would stop running. We have so much to talk about.
Yeah, one of these. Not a blood on the wall, isn't there? And floor.
Okay, not going that way.
Obviously. Trying to be sneaky, not opening the doors that fast. Ah, nope. Okay, you turned around. Gotcha. There's one back there. Gotcha.
Really? Three separate passcodes?
Ah, oh, great.
Can't get in without three passcodes.
Here we go. Same thing with Chris's campaign. Judas. Man, there seems to be Juavo and some of those creatures. I hate those. I'm going to kill you. You better believe it. Gotcha. Okay, where's the passcode? There it is.
Thanks for the passcode.
Those things are in here. Damn it. I hate these things. Come on, get the hands. Oh shit. Okay. Okay, that's bullshit. I give up. I just decided to keep to pause it every now and then, the wiggling. I do not consent, by the way. No shit.
Thanks for the passcode. Two more and I'm in.
I'm not going easy on you anymore. Die. I love the crossbow. It can do that to them. Come on in, I gotcha! Barely. Hey, there's a gun over there. I want it. I really do. Okay, it's clear. Fuck you. You see nothing! Shut up! They probably heard that. Yep. I can hear him running. Oh! Like a boss. Dodge the bullets. I think this is for the gun. Yep. Gun's in here. Is it in the briefcase? No, it isn't. But something is. 5,000 skill points. That's cool. The bear commander.
Huh. Locked from the other side.
No. I think I shot him through the ass. That's cool. I'm gonna definitely need that, so yeah, I'll save that. I just don't give you enough inventory space. I think they do it on purpose. What? Yo. I hit you. Okay. Are you done? Don't be a douche. Oh, you ass. Now he's running with it. Like a child. Playing a game. Oh, it seems to be coming back anyway. Shit. No. Get him. Bastard. One way to go. Oh, great. Ah, oh, that's even better. Ugh. Burn.
Let's see how you handle fire.
Ugh. He has strong one hell of a gun, but if I was able to do that. It's one hit. Severed him in half. Ah, there we go. I'm waiting. What? Oh, great. Got one. Gotcha. You suck. Thought you should know that. Wait a minute. It's back here. This one didn't join in. Oh. Yeah, douche. That's why he was setting a trap. That's cool. Passcode C.
Last
game,
almost too easy.
You die. crossbow's really good at killing those things. That's good. Get him. Okay. Time to get out of here. Yep. Shit. Ah, none of them died there. Why the hell not? Fire seems to be their weakness. Oh, got all but one. Now I got him.
Can't a girl get 2 seconds to herself around here?
Can you feel
Guess not.
My evil twin.
At first, you'll be afraid.
Damn it, I have to wait.
But don't worry. You're just becoming the monster you always were. You and everyone else on the planet. You and your family may have shaped the world into what it is today. But starting tomorrow, it's all going to change.
What the hell did Simmons do to you?
I'm guessing something pretty bad. Oh, wow.
Wonder when I'll get to meet this doppelganger of mine.
Here we go.
Ada, stop!
Oh, great. Wee!
You're barking up the wrong tree. No time to explain,
though. I don't need it. Okay.
I'd rather avoid these guys.
Same here.
I prefer to stay out of the spotlight.
Didn't see me. Oh shit. I spoke too soon. Ah shit, the bees! Too late. There's too many to deal with. Made it.
Thanks for keeping busy, fellas. We'll see you again.
Okay, moving on, suckers. You didn't see me, I hope. Wait, what are you doing? No, no, no! He did see me! That does way too much damage. Get out of here. Okay, you're going down for that. Gotcha. Asshole. Press the big red button.
More searchlights, huh?
Great. Oh, the bees! Okay. Oh my god, they didn't damage me. Whew! That was a close one. Hey, that was a headshot.
Like cockroaches.
Why, hello. Got him. Shot him in the ass with an arrow. Or bolt, whatever you want to call him. Okay. What's this now?
No. No, that's not good enough. That's not 801. Why won't it work?
Combine the DNA sequence with the cocoon's biostructure.
Find another subject.
Use Carla for the next pass if she's a close match. Be careful what you say around her.
I don't want her catching on.
Yes.
Yes. This is it.
Don't know who that is. Okay, there's a chopper there. There goes Ada number two. Splat right on the concrete. Hey, she's gone. Oh, never mind. I just couldn't see her because I'm an idiot. Here we go. Oh, hello.
Yeah.
You looked the wrong way. Idiot. Okay. I'd like to point out her hand was nowhere near that button.
Alpha team, this is HQ.
Okay.
We've confirmed that Wong was telling the truth. There's a fully armed aircraft carrier in open water not far from your location. Satellite imaging indicates they're getting ready to fire missiles on the mainland. It's imperative that you stop them from launching even a single one. Copy that, HQ.
I don't condone your actions, Carla. But at least now I understand them.
Who's Carla? Must be who that is.
Your hatred for Simmons drove you to tear down the world they created. But it was your conscience, Carla, that saw you fail. After all, isn't that why you brought me into this? It's a shame. If you had only sought vengeance against Simmons alone, I would have helped you.
Great.
Get over yourself. Help me.
I'm the real Ada Wong. I don't need help from anyone.
Obviously not.
They're thriving.
This is nasty. Okay, Siege.
And I,
cuckoo.
Ada Wong, will
be queen. She's definitely lost it. Peace.
Hate to break it to you, but you're nothing but a cheap knockoff, at best. Rest in peace, Carla.
Okay, that was just... I don't even know what that was.
She must have injected herself with a powerful dose of the C virus.
Oh wait, tripping him. Get it. Down we go. Idiots. I think now's the part where I run. Yep. Not great. She's headless. And still coming. That's creepy. I think she's down now. Yep. Okay. I'm getting out of here. Yep, she's spawning behind me, isn't she? Okay, she was spawning right in front of that door if you hadn't noticed. Oh, come on. Come on. Got it. Oh, barely. Oh, that's just messed up. On so many levels, okay, come on, damn it. Okay, she just phased right through me, that's cool. Got it. Yeah, looks to be gone now. Okay, made it. Yep, I definitely run again. Oh shit. Oh, barely. Come on, come on. Made it. Oh! Got it. You don't have to do that, you have no partners. Never hold a door open for anyone. Okay. Feelings mutual. What the? That's not fair. Got him.
You tried so hard to destroy the world.
Why did it turn where I was? Okay.
Hope this is what you wanted.
Yay. A chopper. I can finally get out of that hellhole. Yep, I'm just too lazy to. Just don't feel like it. One death. Yeah, 28 minutes. That's the shortest chapter yet. Well, everybody, looks like that's all the time we have left for this episode. If you enjoyed the video, why don't you go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Also, feel free to leave a like and a comment in the comment section, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.